Hi folks, this is Randy and you're in the Tramps World. And it's another nice warm August Saturday. And we're just south of Lake Havasu City, about 20 miles at the Parker Dam. We're on the south side of the dam. And we're down here looking at some boats. We're gonna see what it's like boating around the Parker area. And actually it looks like they're floating right now. That's a beautiful sight. Bet you wish you were down there. So we'll go take a look at some boats. And just in case you forgot where you're at, you're in the Tramps World. You're down in Parker, Arizona. You're on the California side of the Colorado River. And we're out here just hanging out at the water, looking for boats, looking at boats. Glad you could join me, so don't forget to subscribe to the channel, the Tramps World. Oh yeah, that's just a little fun on the river. So what are you doing today? but I think I may have found my favorite spot. So folks, thanks for being with me in the Tramps World on a hot August Saturday, getting our Saturday boating fix. So don't forget to like our videos, don't forget to share the video, make a comment on the video, and subscribe to my channel, and watch more videos of boating on the Colorado River, Parker, Arizona, Lake Havasu City, Arizona. And until next time, we'll see ya.